Hello. Oh, pardon. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name. Part 14. So this is going to be part 15, I think. Either 15 or 16. Either way. Let me slide over to there. Okay, so start the timer. Alrighty. Welcome back to Europa Universalis 4. The extended timeline mod. As Dahomey. I figured. Alright. Oh, right. We're not actually in yet. Okay. So, let's just jump right in. Let's see. Yes, I remember. Don't want to be a defender of faith. What we do want, however, put the spy network here. Yes, okay. Fabricate claim on Hombori. Fabricate claim on Aribunda. And fabricate a claim on Go. I think that's all we could do. Yeah, because it's 35. Recall. There. Oh. Okay. We're good. You're you are stuck on there. Military, let's see. We're under the limit, so that's good. Okay. Fulo. Is Fulo anyone important? No. No, they are not.
Excellent.
Whatever. Excellent. Why are they going over here? Okay, let me see. We want that. Holy shit. Alright, we'll do it. Coalition may form, but, these countries might, join a coalition against Dahomey. Songhai. I'm about to eat them. Like, literally. So, unless they've got a province hidden somewhere. Alright, so that is that. And now we've got a bunch of, that. So, we're going to... All right, because we just okay. No, I can wait. Cool. You knew. That was on. Okay. We don't have any colonies there anymore. Hold up. Okay. Goal is actually South Africa. Oh, I see. Right. Declare war on them to take cap. Interestingly, France will not be called into the war. You'd think they would. And yet they're not. Oh, excuse me. Essentially, what just happened was France essentially did the colonizing for us. That's essentially what just happened here. Actually, that's literally what just happened. Scottish Brazil's still going strong. Who's their overlord right now? Still Scotland, so Scotland is still... still around. They may be tiny, but... because of England, but... they're around. We should have the income. Oh yeah, we definitely have the income.
sure they want their territory. Interesting. There we go. Excellent. Okay. That's to be expected. We did take their colony. The colony. Oh. It's only been 20 minutes. No. Sure. Why not? Ooh. Ah, that's why I was doing it. Look out, is the area our European neighbors seem to have especially interested lately, seeming being in desperate need for servants to work the new land they have seized across the ocean. To this end, they are now attempting to arrange a long-term trade agreement with us that will facilitate this purchase of slaves. While we stand to earn money from this, the implications have been the cause of some concern. They apparently consider our people, or at least our captives, to be suitable as their slaves and treat them with unbounded brutality. We don't wish to humor this notion, but there is no telling what they might end up doing if we refuse. Would that be losing to another war? Seriously. It's like, oh, Portugal's pissed off at us. Well, we've beaten them, like, what, 3 times now? Hello. Oh, well, that just makes things easy for us. Alright, who are we at war with? The war is for... Dekanwa. Wait, the war's for what? Oh, shit! My own lands! Oh, you bastards. Spain. Huh. Cool. Not that we need it more. Yes, yes, yes. Legitimacy or no legitimacy? Cool. No, thank you. I wonder if, like, yeah, I think I need another DLC for that. Like, what's gonna say, like... vassalize them. Then turn around. Force religion or something. I don't know. Ugh. Hold on. Oh, there, 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 there. I wonder if like Dahomey counts as a industrial powerhouse. Probably not. Maybe, I don't know. That would definitely be interesting. Jesus Christ. That's all my money. Okay. So, with that, thank you all for watching. If you were watching... Well, no, I'm not. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video... Sorry. If you enjoyed the video, do not forget to leave a like. Subscribe for more content. And hit the bell icon to be notified of next time I go live. Well, I upload a video, I should say. As well, if you're... And remember... Hail Sithis. Hail Shiva. I shall see you all next time. Goodbye.